Hello everyone. Today we are going to solve question 1 second problem from exercise 2.1. In my previous video I have solved first problem. So let us solve second problem. 2 by 5 into minus 3 by 7 minus 1 by 6 into 3 by 2 plus 1 by 14 into 2 by 5 using appropriate identity. Now there is 2 by 5 in common, you see, on both the sides. So let us use commutative property and rearrange them. 2 by 5 into minus 3 by 7, this I will take it here, and minus 1 by 6 into 3 by 2 I'll keep it aside. Okay, we are using commutative property here. And we have rearranged. Now in our next step, we see 2 by 5 is common. So we use distributive property. A into B plus C is equal to AB plus AC. So that property we are going to use here. We are going to take 2 by 5 common, and what is remaining, we'll write it inside. That is minus 3 by 7 plus 1 by 14. And this entire term is remaining here. So here we will write in bracket, we have used distributive property. Now let us start solving. 2 by 5 is common. So we will write 2 by 5. Now how do we solve fractions when the denominator are different? We take LCM. So let us take LCM, 7 and 14. So 7 1s are, 7 2s are, 2 1 1. LCM, hence we get 14. So we are going to write here, LCM is 14. 7 times 2 is 14. 14 times 1s is 14. So minus 6 plus 1. Minus, here we are going to multiply. 1 3s are 3, 6 2s are 2. Now, what is the next step? As we know, 2 by 5 is common. What do we get? Minus 6 plus 1 is minus 5, bigger number sign, by 14, minus 3 by 12. Here, since it's multiplication, we can cancel 5, 5, 2 1s are, 2 7s are. So we get minus 1 by 7, minus 3 by 12. Again, it's a fraction with different denominators. Now here, we can cancel 3 and 12, 3 1s are, 3 4s are. So we get minus 1 by 7, minus 1 by 4. Since denominators are different, LCM will be 7 4s are 28. So it's going to be minus 4 minus 7, which is minus 11 by 28. So our answer is minus 11 by 28. I hope you have understood this problem. Thank you.